when I'm feeling all alone, sad and hopeless in my